हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 12, फोर्स, एनर्जी एंड वर्क. इन अर्लियर वीडियोस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टॉपिक फोर्स, टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्सेस, ग्रेविटेशनल एंड फ्रिक्शनल फोर्सेस, एनर्जी एंड इट्स टाइप एंड वर्क. नाउ इन दिस पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सिंपल मशीन्स एंड वॉट इज सिंपल मशीन. What is machine? A machine is something that makes work easier and faster. We use so many machines in our daily life as computers, washing machines, televisions, calculator, etc. All these machines are made by putting together of many small machines. So, what is simple machine? Simple machine is a device that makes our work easier and faster. Small machines have many parts and are a bit complicated to use. Scissors, hammers, knives and simple machine which have very few parts or no moving parts, they are easy to use. Like different types of simple machines are lever, wheel and axle, inclined plane, wedge, pulley and screw. One by one we will discuss the different parts of different types of simple machine. Firstly, we will discuss about lever. Lever is a long tool as a pole or a rod put under an object to lift it. Scissors and bottle openers are example of levers. In this picture, lever, you can see a big bucket is used with the help of, it is moved with the help of a long rod, or it is wooden long thing. So it is easier to make it move by the help of a lever or a long rod, pole, etc. So a simple machine that turns around a fixed point is called a lever. Second picture is of wheel and axle. This simple machine consists of a circular object called the wheel. A rod called the axis is attached to its center. This arrangement helps object move easily. Example, driving wheel and door knobs. Also, you can see, or if you have a small car in your house, you can see that two wheels are, there are four wheels in the car. So two forward wheels of the car is attached by a rod. That rod is known as axle, and the wheel which is there is known as wheel. So with the help of axle, the wheel is moving in its place. So a wheel with a rod attached to it is known as a wheel and axle arrangement. You can see here, even when you many places wheel cart, okay, there also two wheels are joined with a rod which is known as axle. So this is wheel and axle. This is also a simple machine. Next type of simple machine is inclined plane. It is a plane surface that is sloping at an angle to another surface. One end is higher than the opposite end. It helps to move object up or down easily. Examples, ramps, playground slides. You must have seen slides in the playground. It is a sloping surface. When you are sliding open from the above, you very gently are coming down. So even it makes our work easier. You must have seen inclined plane in railway stations, in airports, that many weight boxes can be slope, you can come down or go up easily in the inclined plane. So this is a plane surface that is sloping at an angle to another surface. Next type of simple machine is wedge. Wedge consists of a sharp edge made by two inclined plane that are back to back, and it is very sharp, and it is used to cut the thing in different part, two parts. It is used to separate at an object apart, like knives, axes, axles, etc. It is V-shaped. V piece, generally made of metal. It has two inclined planes put together to form a sharp edge. Example are also a blade, axe, etc. Next type of different simple machine is pulley. You must have seen pulley. It is used, it makes our work easy when we have to take out water from the well. We are just putting the bucket in the wheel and easily we can take water from the well. Pulley is used to help lift the bucket of water easily from the well. It consists of a grooved wheel. आप पिक्चर में देख सकते हो, राउंड व्हील है जिसमें ग्रूव बना हुआ है, खांचा बना हुआ है, इन विच रोप इज देयर एंड द पुली कैन बी कंबाइंड विद अदर पुलीज टू रिड्यूस द अमाउंट ऑफ एफर्ट नेसेसरी टू लिफ्ट ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वेट्स और टू लोअर देम डाउन. इट कैन ऑल्सो मेक मूविंग समथिंग सच एज फ्लैग्स, कर्टन, शिप्स टू रेज लोअर लोड्स, cranes for moving construction equipments, ropeway. So pulley makes our work easy and there are no heavy parts in it. It is very simple, which makes our work easy. The last type of machine is screw. It looks like a nail with a groove around it. It helps to hold things together. The screw is actually an inclined plane that is wrapped around a central rod. You must have seen this screw many times at home, which makes our work easy. We can hang anything in this. So a screw is an inclined plane wound around a rod, wrapped around a rod. So this is the end of the chapter 12, force, work and energy. Now in next we will send the question answer. Till then, do all the exercise part in your notebook. And please prepare for your examination. Till then, bye. Thank you.